This is an entry-level heading. It's U14 girls team in Dallas, Texas. That was the improper way to head it right there. She went off of 2 feet instead of 1 foot. We're trying to train these girls to get comfortable running and taking off on 1 foot to head the ball. It's a fundamental running and jumping technique. Allows the players to get up faster and get up higher. But for some reason, many women have not mastered this technique. So this is how we start.